Love, that exempts no one beloved from loving, seized me with pleasure of this man so strongly, that, as thou sayest, it doth not yet desert me.